Good morning to everyone. Yesterday we had discussed unit 2 of my greatest Olympic prize written by Jesse Owens. Second part is finished. Now we shall be discussing the third question, why did Owens kick the pit? So when you are going to answer the question, you have to be very serious about the topic, and if you are not able to answer the question, again you go through the book or go through the prose piece where the answer lies. You read that and find Ludlam kick the pit. Felt good to say that to someone. For the next minutes we talked together. I didn't tell long what was eating me, but he seemed to understand my anger and he took pains to reassure me. Although he had schooled in the Nazi youth movement, walking a few yards from the pit. You see, this is the pit. Walking few yards from the pit, he kicked disgustedly at the ground. Mu kahitili je se ghrunar sahito se matti ki goitha marthile ba lat marthile. Eighty of the corner, why did Owens kick the pit? Walking a few yards from the pit, suddenly he felt a hand on his shoulder. So why he was Jesse Owens kicked the pit disgustedly? Jesse Owens kicked the pit disgustedly because he was greatly annoyed. By the Aryan superiority of Hitler, Jesse Owens kicked pit disgustedly kicked the ground. माटीटा को से मारिदे गोईठा ये जर्मन माटी कौन तेणु डिस्गस्टली बिकॉज़ ही वाज ग्रेटली अनॉयड बाय द Aryan superiority of Hitler. So that feeling had annoyed him. Jesse Owens was annoyed by the Aryan feelings, the Aryan superiority of Hitler. So he kicked the ground disgustedly. Who offered Owens a firm handshake? Was he friendly or hostile? Ludlam offered. Ludlam offered. Ludlam offered. Owens. Owens a firm handshake. Was he friendly? Yes. He was not hostile. He was not hostile. He was very friendly. He was very friendly. एठि देख लजलंग से जो दृढ़ करमर्दन कले का सहित वेन्स सहित जो करमर्दन कले से करमर्दन मूल रही फ्रेंडलीनेस से हॉस्टिलिटी रो प्रश्न उठुना ता नई से सहित कहीं करमर्दन करते तेणु करमर्दन उद्देश्य हूँ द फ्रेंडलीनेस बिटवीन देम डेवलप्ड ऑन द वेरी डे व्हेन द ट्रायल वाज गोइंग ऑन बाय द टाइम दे न्यू ईच अदर and the friendship gradually developed to a great extent. Why did Ludlam speak to Owens during the trials? Did he mean to make friendship with Owens or to find out what was troubling him? Ludlam was really good at heart. He was not so much influenced by the Nazi nationalistic feelings. He was not so much influenced by the Nazi nationalistic feelings. So when he saw Jesse Owens, when he saw Jesse Owens was somewhat was somewhat Jesse Owens was seen was seen somewhat annoyed.